A man is dead after a shooting this morning at an ATM bank. The shooter told Bolivar police Terrence Smith was yelling at him when they shot him. The dispute happened outside of the CB&S bank on Market Street. So far, no charges have been filed, and Bolivar police are continuing to investigate what happened.